Attention!
Fall down, get back to work. We've got more to do.
Being here at the Military Makeover, I will do my best to keep these motivators motivated.
Make sure that transition is flush, do you understand me? Left, right, and top to bottom, let's go.
Got it.
And you walk in here with our troops into shape.
I need 5 guys and 3 shovels.
We have to get this house done and ready for this family because they deserve it.
We have a Gold Star widow, and her husband Dan was killed in action in Afghanistan. If that wasn't bad enough, Hurricane Michael comes through here in the area, and her home took a big hit.
I'm a mother, I'm a wife. I served in the United States Marine Corps, and I've seen brothers and sisters that hurt. This woman that lost her husband, that lost her house. They need help. All right, let's go. We got work to do, honey. I am classy and sophisticated, but do not hesitate to do what I have to do to get the job done.
Do my left and put on your shoulder.
No.
Come on, watch out, Mills. I got stuff to do.
Oh, that's just part of me and what the military has instilled in me.
We got an extra piece.
We all need it. Okay. We can get a little crazy sometimes.
I will kick ass, take names, and put these boys to work.
Watch as Lacey puts her boots to the ground on Military Makeover, airing the morning of Friday, September 20th at 7:30, 6:30 Central on Lifetime.